This is video number 4 in my musical series. 终于可以跟大家分享这一首歌，其实这可能是我写完的第一首歌 for this musical， 但是等到现在才跟大家分享。那这首歌呢，就是玛利亚的独唱的歌。 This is when Gabriel the angel has just told her the news， 说你要怀孕，你要生子，然后你要叫这个孩子的名字叫耶稣。 And she asks, you know, how is that possible? I'm a virgin. And then the angel says, you know, with God, nothing is impossible. 所以他就说 let it be so according to your word, I am the servant of God. 所以我觉得这句话 I am the servant of God, 就是我是主的使女，请愿照你的话成就在我身上。我觉得这句话就是能够形容玛利亚这个人，他就是真的在那个 moment 完全降服神的带领，他愿意顺服，他愿意领受神这样子伟大的一个呼召在他的身上。 She said yes. 那我觉得在他跟天使的对话里面，你也可以看到其实有一些的 point that the angel also makes, you know, that you are highly favored. Don't worry, you are highly favored. 所以我就把这个 point 也放在这首歌里面，就是 in the beginning Mary's like, yeah, who am I? 我算什么？ In KingDavid's words, right? 我算什么，人算什么，你却顾念他，人算什么，你却眷顾他。所以我就把这句话放在这首歌里面，就是 Mary is like wondering like, who am I? I'm just, you know, a peasant girl in Nazareth. You know, if you think about Nazareth, later on, who was it? One of the disciples of Jesus, Nathaniel. Yeah, Nathaniel is the one that says, what good comes out of Nazareth, right? When all the disciples are telling him, there's Jesus, he's the new rabbi, like, you have to follow him, you have to follow him, and he's like, what good comes out of Nazareth? And I think for Mary too, 玛利亚也在想, you know, what good comes out of Nazareth? That 既然你会拣选我来 become the mother of the Messiah. 其实那时候所有犹太人的妇女，如果他们要生孩子，其实他们都是想要生儿子。 This is a lot of cultures are like this, right? But for Jews, the reason, one of the main reasons 他们想要生儿子也不是只是 for financial or economic reasons, you know, because sons can like workand make money for the family, but also for religious reasons. 因为那时候所有的妇女，所有的母亲都希望可以生出弥赛亚。 Everyone's longing for the Messiah, and so they have a hope, they have a desire to be able to give birth to the Messiah. 不是只是为了他们的 family, 不是只是为了 you know, economic reasons. Actually, there's that religious reason. 所以我觉得玛利亚那时候可能她完全没有想到她也可以被包括在那个范围里面。 She's like,Me? 既然在历史里面所有这些比我更伟大的犹太人妇女，你既然选了我， you know? So I think 是非常奇妙的一件事。所以玛利亚就愿意领受神这样子的呼召在她的身上。 And also I wanted to capture Mary 其实在 you know, 历史里面，或者 in terms of like storytelling, Mary is kind of like the archetype of the mother, the ultimate mother. And why is that? 因为所有的母亲必须要走过一段，就是他们生出来的这个孩子，他们花上很大的代价抚养这个孩子长大， and all of that， 总是有一天他需要放手。They have to let go. And that's the journey of every mother in human history. Every mother, they pour their sweat, blood, and tears into their children, right? And really, like blood, because 她生的时候是非常不容易的事情。但是所有的母亲也必须要走过一段，就是她要放手她的孩子。And Mary is the ultimate archetype for all mothers because her son is the savior of the world, and she had to let him go and see him and watch him be crucified on the cross.你可以想象吗？就是玛利亚她必须要放下她的儿子到一个地步，她儿子可以拯救整个世界。 If she didn't let him go, if Mary as a mother was not able to let Jesus, her son, go and fulfill his assignment on earth, you know, and do the saving of the world, if she wasn't able to do that, if she wasn't able to let go, as all mothers need to learn to do,耶稣也就没办法做成这件事情。所以我觉得我相信神也是拣选玛利亚，也就是因为他知道玛利亚是一个愿意完全放手，完全交托，完全相信神的一个妇女，一个母亲。所以我希望在这个音乐剧里面也可以表达出来玛利亚对神的那种相信、信任跟委托，其实是很难放手的。或许我们对我们的孩子很多的期待，我们不知道如果我们放手他们会不会遭遇的好不好， 好，我们希望可以一辈子保护他们。But in a way, if we protect our children, if we overprotect our children, we are controlling them. So 这个 spirit of control 是一个非常母亲需要非常小心的一件事情。但是我觉得玛利亚在这个 moment， 她就向我们显明一个完全放手的一个心态。She's not in control right now. 她知道未来是她可能没办法计算，她知道未来可能会有很多不容易，她也知道这个孩子不是她的，这个孩子不属于她的。她已经知道她要怀的这个孩子是完全是属于上帝的。So isn't that a lesson? 这是不是一个功课给所有的母亲？就是说，其实我们的孩子。也就是神赐给我们的一个礼物，是神托付给我们要照顾、要抚养长大，但是最终它也不是属于我们的。They're not ours to keep, ours to control, right? 但是像玛利亚，我们知道神信任我们，委托我们这个孩子 is to take care of them and equip them to then go out and fulfill their assignment. 就是他们最终需要起来去做神创造他们要做的事情，而不是永远在母亲的怀抱里面好像长不大一样。 They cannot stay a baby forever, just like Jesus could not stay Mary's baby forever, and she had to watch him die. And you know, 会不会在每一个母亲的心里面，孩子也必须要向我们死 an extent. It's like we have to watch them die and live and die and live again and die and live. 就是 everyone's life has different stages of dying and resurrecting and dying and resurrecting, and every time is very important to our growth. 我们必须要死，我们才可以复活。但是如果母亲不愿意看见他们的孩子死的这个过程，就是遇到挫折，遇到失败，如果母亲不愿意看到，其实你也就拦阻了你的孩子没办法复活。 That is why Mary is the archetype for all mothers. She was the mother, the ultimate mother who raised the Son of God and then had to watch him give up his life to save all of humanity. So I think that's amazing. 希望你们也觉得玛利亚真的是一个非常伟大的一个母亲。 And Mary, 我相信她也是真的一个很会思想的一个人。圣经里面常常有说 And Mary pondered all of these things in her heart, and she pondered this, and she pondered that. She's constantly pondering. 也就是可能常常的被提醒说，这个孩子不是我的孩子，这个孩子真的就是上帝的孩子。 God have your way. 神照着你的话成就。 I'm sure it's relevant to all of us in many different ways of our lives, right? Anyway, for mothers, it's probably their children. But for, you know, those of us who are not mothers, it's probably something else that we care a lot about, like our child. 有可能对有些人来说，他们的工作，或者他们赚钱的能力，或者他们有的一些梦想，就像他们的 baby 一样，他们一直想要保护他，抓紧他。但有的时候，是不是有可能神就是要我们放？就是要我们放，当我们愿意放手的时候，他才能够成就他的旨意在我们身上。 Yeah, I'm sure the song is relevant to all of us. 然后希望我们在听的时候，我们也可以有同样的感动，还有同样的恩典，从神来的恩典，就是完全降服神的旨意。 Yeah, so that's the story behind this song. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and arrange the music, and then I will see you at the end for the final demo.Okay, let us do this. Add drums, bass, strings, and pad. Okay, I have an idea for the drums. Oh my gosh. It still needs a lot of fine tuning, but I'm gonna do all of that later. Let's add the bass. Actually, let's add strings. I want there to be like a melody in the chorus.Okay, strings are done. Now let's add bass. Bass comes in when the drums comes in. Okay, bass is done. Last thing, pad. We'll just have pad from the beginning to end. We're done. A couple fine-tuning things. I think it's done. Let's record the vocals. All right, we're gonna record this song. Hope you enjoy.
我算什么你情，姑娘我算什么你情，眷顾我的惧怕被你爱完全取代。我在你的面前蒙大恩，为了你的应许能成真，我愿意降服于你完美旨意，照着你的话成就，成就在我的身上。我是你使女，降服你话语，照着你的话成就，成就在我的身上，完全你解答，你旨意展开，我愿意领受你的话成就在我身上。何等奇妙礼物，耶稣是我走上条新的路，我生命完全交托在你手中，照着你的话成就，成就在我的身上。我是你使女，降服你话语，照着你的话成就，在我的身上，完全你解答，你旨意展开，我愿意领受你的话成就在我身上。我无法猜测你为何选择，
Hope you enjoyed that song. Hope 你可以感受到玛利亚的心真的愿意完全的降服于神的旨意，愿意完全委托她的生命在神的手中。 Yeah, so bless you. 谢谢你们看这个影片，谢谢你们支持我的这些音乐，还有支持这个音乐剧。 If you're excited about it, 按赞 and 欢迎你们留言，欢迎你们分享这个影片。如果还没有订阅，欢迎你们订阅这个频道。All right, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
照着你的话成就